It's just Martin, Andy and myself. And I think in a way that was to kind of prove to ourselves that we could sort of make a record without Vince as well. And it was a learning process for Martin because he suddenly had to write like 10 songs for this album. And I think he felt quite a lot of pressure.
I've read more than 100 books.